545 pounds. Jake, are you okay?
Hold on, do not bring him up. Do not stand him up.
Cut it off. Cut. It's really tight. Cut the red shirt off. It's really tight.
You okay?
Yeah, just
be okay.
Don't pull
out all the way. It's too tough.
Yeah, right.
I definitely got to check that, but it feels pretty good.
You got to check the xiphoid out. Wow, that's way down there. Wow, that's low.
Do you think it's broken, Jake?
How's it feel?
No, I don't think
it's
broken.
I don't broke think
it.
I broke anything.
I don't think it's
going to be bruised.
It's going to be bruised, and I'm going to be hurting for a while.
Right here?
Yeah, right. Yeah, I feel pretty high.
Right here.
I think the shirt protected him.
Shit.
Are you dizzy or lightheaded?
I'm just short on breath right now.
Let's lift him up now. Come on. We can get him.
Be darn careful.
Both hands. Give me both hands. Now let us do the lifting.
Up. Watch his head.
Careful, the ambulance is coming. Yes?
Yeah, just have him check him out.
We are
that was a pretty good hit.
Right now, yes.
We should cut the rest of the shirt off.
The ambulance is coming up. Your little one's crying. Just bring him. What's your husband's age?
You are 35.
Can I take them for a ride outside?
Sure, if that would be okay.
Feeling. It's like, did that just happen to me?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
That's a first.
It's a 20th for me, bro. Don't worry about it.
Don't pull. No. Don't pull it too hard.
Just rip it off.
Yes.
Go ahead, sir. Thank you.
It wasn't that tight. It wasn't that tight.
Do you want to go right to deadlifts or?
No. It's okay, bro. This is what happens. It's part of competing, okay?
Yeah,
he's okay.
He's just setting up on
There's nothing broken.
No.
Like, I just need to get him checked.
No, he has to go get checked. You'll be in lunch in 20 minutes.
He can breathe. There's no, you know.
Babe, are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
Yeah. He's good.
I'll live.
Is this your girl?
This is my wife.
Give him a hug. It's okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah, that's my wife, Xenia. Xenia.
Good pleasure. Scott
Mendelson. Yeah. Yeah, that's a new one.
You know, when that happened to me, I had to sleep in a chair for a month. I couldn't sleep on my back. It was a nightmare.
How do you? I mean,
it just takes time.
You just want to make sure that there's nothing popped in anywhere else. And, you know, he's just going to have to get x-rayed and, you know, they'll do a check on him and I'm sure he's fine.
Yeah,
I just, it popped and, I mean, I didn't feel anything snap. There's a difference between cracks and pops. So
if felt pretty good. It felt like you're...
Well, it felt good on it.
What was that, false grip? You bench like this?
No.
You did full grip?
Full grip.
No, I think it just started going forward and then it just went. He hit that sticking point and it just started to go a little bit forward and... Yeah. I'll put this on your bag.
Thank you. Where are they?
It's just, even though you feel good, there could be shit going on inside that you don't know. Because you don't have, you don't have receptors for pain, like, on the inside, you know. I'm a health professional, too, so...